Hi, this is Julie Ciancio here, and I am right now on a wonderful Nile cruise from Luxor to Aswan, and this is Aswan. So you can see the beautiful Nile River behind me. I just gave a presentation at the Nile TESOL conference in Cairo, and it was a wonderful experience. And I would like to encourage all of my Venezuelan friends to please go to the annual VenTESOL convention this year. I was able to give a workshop and a keynote speech at the VenTESOL conference a few years ago. I think it was in 2013. And it was a wonderful, wonderful experience. It was a great conference, and I would really like to encourage everybody to go. TESOL is a very important profession, and it's especially important to maintain your professional affiliations to improve your career and improve your opportunities and look at some chances to travel and meet some wonderful TESOLers from around the world. And I hope to see many of you at the TESOL convention in Chicago coming up in a couple of months. And I really miss everybody in Venezuela very much, and my heart goes out for you. I'm very, very sorry to hear about all of the problems in your wonderful, beautiful country, and I do hope that I can come back soon. I would really love to be able to make it to your conference this year, and if not, I hope to be there again soon. So be strong, be safe, and I hope you have a wonderful time. And keep in touch with me. I miss you. Bye-bye.